A rare tornado in Italy has swept through the outskirts of Milan, causing much damage but no fatalities. Amateur video from a moving car showed debris flying as lorries battled against the strong winds. Sheet metal was torn off some warehouse roofs. One local was said to have been slightly injured.